toss. No, he faked it with a juke. Now he's got some room. The 40. He's at the 30. 10. And he is into the end zone for a Denver touchdown.
They can't see him.
A great effort there. 89 yards. And the Broncos able to show off their quick strike ability. And a pair of rushing touchdowns now for him in the first quarter.
And I'm liking what I'm seeing from his big guys up front because they're winning the leverage game. How many times have we talked about low man wins, right? Move the defensive front aside, create those gaps and holes. He's found it.